It's hard to believe, but Frozen is the first Disney animated film directed by a woman. The studio has existed since the 30s of the last century, and only in 2013 the post of director was given to Jennifer Lee. That's just why she worked with Chris Buck, and that's why the first female director whose film earned $1 billion is Greta Gerwig. Jennifer could have achieved this title earlier, as Frozen grossed around $1.4 billion.